This video contains loud noises, EAS content, and content not suitable for younger audiences. Viewer discretion advised.
Child abduction emergency for the city of Los Angeles. Description of child is name, Dakota Sykes, ethnicity, African American, height 5 feet 1, age 12. She was last seen wearing a hoodie with a fire symbol on the back. Black pants. If you see this child, please call Los Angeles Police Department at 1-800-551-5258. Again, that is 1-800-551-5258. The emergency alert system has been activated. Civil emergency message for Phoenix. Important details will follow. The Phoenix Police Department is requesting this message. At around 12 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, a highly mentally unstable person has escaped of the North Mountain Medical and Rehab Center in Phoenix. The person name is Jack Cooley, age 20. His height is 7 feet 1. He is reportedly Jack is diagnosed with severe IED. He can be easily angered. This person is supposedly highly dangerous. Do not attempt to apprehend the suspect, as he is believed to be armed and dangerous. If you see this person, call 602-218-9483. Again, that is 602-218-9483. More information will follow as it becomes available.
Civil danger for the city of Phoenix, Arizona. The following message is being transmitted by order of the Phoenix Police Department. The person who has escaped North Mountain Medical and Rehab Center in Phoenix is reportedly shooting civilians in downtown Phoenix. The Phoenix Police Department has been dispatched to handle this situation. More information will follow as it becomes available. The emergency alert system has been activated.
The Phoenix Police Department is transmitting the following message. At around 1:15 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, reports of Jack Cooley has increased in the past hour. More reports of Jack Cooley has been reported all across downtown Phoenix. If you live in downtown Phoenix and is hearing this message, shelter in place now. Do not apprehend the suspect, as the Phoenix Police has been dispatched to assess and take down the suspect with little to no life as possible. The emergency alert system has been activated.
The following message is being requested by the Phoenix Police Department at around 2:30 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. More reports of Jack Cooley has been reported. The Phoenix Police has determined that Jack is killing his victims in their shelter. To prevent this from happening to you, lock all doors and windows now. Repeating. Lock all doors and windows now. Do not apprehend the suspect as he is armed and dangerous. Stay tuned to this station for all the latest news and updates. The emergency alert system has been activated. We interrupt our regular programming to bring you this civil emergency message. All broadcast stations and cable systems in Phoenix, Arizona shall broadcast this alert at around 3 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, p.m. Mountain Daylight Time. A shootout between Phoenix Police and Jack Cooley has begun in downtown Phoenix. Anyone in this area needs to evacuate now. Citizens are to be reminded that no one is allowed in the downtown part of Phoenix as a safety precaution. Detours and roadblocks has been set up in the downtown part of Phoenix. Stay tuned, as more information will follow as it becomes available.
Law enforcement statement has been requested by the Phoenix Police Department. Please stand by. The following message is being transmitted by order of the Phoenix Police and the Arizona State Police. The shootout between Jack Cooley and Phoenix Police has ended. Jack Cooley has escaped the scene successfully. Everyone is to be indoors by request of the Phoenix Police Department. The Phoenix Police Department is currently at a loss to explain these phenomena. The emergency alert system interrupted normal programming at the request of the Phoenix Police Department to broadcast this message. The emergency alert system has been activated.